Hey, this is Kenny Barron here, talking with Alex, and talking about the completion of a recording we did with Alex. It really came out very well. He has some very challenging music. One thing in seven, it kind of gave me the blues a little bit, but it worked out. He said it worked out, so I'll take his word for it. But anyway, it was fun to do. Alex had a great. Some great sidemen, Tommy Campbell, Peter Slava, on bass. The drummer, it was my first time meeting him. He's from Chile, Rodrigo, right? Rodrigo. I can't pronounce his last name, but eventually. But it was a great record. I think it's a great record. I had fun doing it, you know. And lunch was great, you know. So, you know, again, I think it's going to be a very successful record for Alex. And I look forward to hearing it.